leading off for Sevier County, shortstop number one, Victor Peralta. Base number five, Clay Merle.
Get on base, bud.
Now batting pitcher number 33, Gabe Husky. Catcher number 19, Carlos Perez.
Good job, they win.
Carlos.
Second base, number 12, Andrew Mandel. Left field number 11, Ryan Finnegan.
Elbows.
first. Spirit County had no runs on, one hit, no errors, three men left on.
Yes, walk game.
Howdy, I'm Brandon Perrin. I'm a senior number 9. I play first base, and I'd like to thank Knoxville Radio and Auto Service Incorporated for supporting Seymour Baseball.
Come on now, help him. Come on, that's good.
Yeah.
out there.
Shortstop number 5, Dylan Dickert. Number 13, Marcus Joyner.
Everybody know I'm better. Yeah, I'm better.
Number 14, Dylan Thornton.
Lay on, Bill.
0-1.
Center field, number 3, Marcus Whaley. Bottom of the first, Seymour scored one run on one hit, no errors, and one man left on. Your score after one inning, Sevier County 0, Seymour 1.
What's up, y'all? I'm Colby Fox. I'm a senior, and I'm number 15, and I play center field. And I want to give a shout-out to B&R Automotive and Diesel Machine Shops for sponsoring our Eagle baseball team.
Off for Sevier County, first base number 25, Blake Milton.
Good hit. Real.
Right field, number 21, Jimmy Derrico.
All right, bud, pretty good cut. Good cut. Florida.
Stop number one, Victor Peralta. Third base, number 5, Clay Merle.
Go hard, Clay, go hard!
in top of the second. Sevier County had no runs on one hit, no errors, one man left on.
Jake Patterson. I'm a senior third baseman pitcher. I'd like to thank All American Bear Bonds for their support at Seymour High School.
Oh! Come on, bud. it down that hill.
Beautiful. Yeah.
loaded. Base is loaded.
Come on, punch the plate.
Bottom of the second, Seymour had no runs on two hits, no errors, three men left on.
Hey, this is Austin Buffett. I'm a senior pitcher. I wear uniform number 10. Big thanks to Veterans Contracting.
Sevier County, the pitcher number 33, Gabe Husky. Catcher, number 19, Carlos Perez.
Thank you.
Second base, number 12, Andrew Mendel. Top of the third, Sevier County had no runs on, no hits, no errors, no one left on.
Hi, I'm Chris Tolliver. I'm in 11th grade and I'm number 31 and I catch. Thank you to UT family positions in Seymour and Cochran family McDonald's.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got a real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Space Jam. Here's your chance to hear your dance at the
Space Jam. Number 11, Paris Hilton. Seymour had no runs on, no hits, no errors, no one left on. Their score after three innings, Seymour 1, Sevier County nothing.
This is Cooper Pearson. I'm a senior, number 5. I play left field, and I want to thank Seymour Community Storage for sponsoring Seymour Baseball.
Thank you.
leading off for Sevier County, left field number 11, Ryan Finnegan. Right field number 21, Jimmy DiRico. Top of the fourth, Sevier County had no hits, no runs, no errors, no one left on.
Yeah.
Hey y'all, this is Madison Walker. I'm a senior here at Seymour High School and I'm the head manager for the baseball team. I'd like to give a huge thank you to Walker's Automotive Collision Repair.
Like here.
Designated hitter number 13, Marcus Joyner.
Thank you.
Seymour scored one run on one hit with one error, one man left on. Your score after four innings, Seymour 2, Sevier County nothing. Attention fans, the concession stand is open, serving hot dogs, nachos, chili, and cheese. We also have cold beverages, water, sodas, Powerade. If you're thirsty or hot, go to the concession stand. We'll be happy to serve you. Thank you for your support.
Hey everyone, it's Brandon Daniels here. I'm a junior pitcher at Seymour High School. I wear the number 33, and I'd like to thank our sponsor, Knoxville Salvage.
Yeah, who told her?
Hey everyone, I'm Andrew Hutt, sophomore second baseman, number 8, and I'd like to say thank you to Automation and Control Solutions and South Knox Metal Fab and Sandblasting.
For Sevier County, shortstop number 1, Victor Peralta. Now batting third base number 5, Clay Merle. Pitcher number 33, Gabe Husky.
Yeah.
Eyes on the ball here, bud. Let's go. North.
Catcher number 19, Carlos Perez. Second base, number 12, Andrew Mendel. Left field, number 11, Ryan Finnegan.
Rod, it's your time, Rod. It's your time, Rod. Relax. Bad on ball. Bad on ball. See it. See it. Yeah. Awesome.
Come on, Dylan, cut it loose, buddy. Let's go.
In the top of the fifth, Sevier County had two runs on no hits, two errors, one man left on.
Hey guys, this is Roman Neal, junior first baseman. I wear number 19. I'd like to thank Seymour Chiropractic.
Hey guys, I'm Landon Matthews. I'm 11th grade, third baseman. I'm number 12, and I'd like to thank the following sponsors, White Star Market and Pro Tool Machine Shop Services.
Oh, I get it.
Now batting, Dylan Lubick. Bottom of the fifth, Seymour scored no runs on no hits, no errors, two men left on. Your score after five innings, Seymour 5, Sevier County, excuse me, Seymour 2, Sevier County 2.
Hey everyone, I'm Chase McCarter. I'm a junior pitcher at Seymour High School. I wear jersey number 6. I'd like to thank John's Golf Course for their support.
Hey guys, this is Nate Perry, junior pitcher. I wear number 4. I'd like to thank Bowler Food Market and Deli for their support of Seymour Baseball.
Leading off first base, number 25, Blake Milton.
Five to one, Travis. Final. Yes, sir. If you already don't already have it. Put a bat on it, bud.
Right field, number 21, Jimmy Derrico. Stop number one, Victor Peralta. Third base number 5, Clay Merle. Attention fans, some scores of interest in softball. Seymour High School in the third inning leads Sevier County 9-0. And in baseball, Morristown East has defeated South Doyle 5-1. Morristown East will be third seed in the district, and Seymour will host Seymour, Morristown East, Morristown West, and Cobb County starting Friday night.
Hey y'all, this is Nate Worley, junior shortstop, and I wear jersey number 1, and I'd like to thank Holston's Kitchen.
Hey
Hey guys, I'm Noah Nichols. I'm a sophomore pitcher. My number's 44, and I'd like to say thank you to Knox Trailer and Post Trailer Incorporated.
Attention fans, the concession stand will be closing after the sixth inning. Moving off for Seymour, number 8, Hamilton Diaz. Hitter number 4, Hayden Green.
Good. There you go, live right there.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got a real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam.
Number 11, Chris Hilton.
Strike!
job now.
Bottom of the sixth, Seymour scored no runs on no hits, no errors, two men left on.
Hey everybody, it's Ryan Stinnett, Jr., number 2, pitcher and outfielder. I would like to thank Birdwell and Guffey Family Dentistry for supporting Seymour baseball.
Seymour High School. I'm number 3. I play right field, and I would like to thank Dairy Queen and Sevier County Utility District for sponsoring us.
Leading off for Sevier County, number 33, Gabe Husky.
Come on. Okay.
Hello.
Now batting catcher number 19, Carlos Perez. Second base number 12, Andrew Mendel.
Thank you.
Left field number 11, Ryan Finnegan. Seventh, Spear County had no runs on no hits. There were no errors and one man left on.
Thank you. Come down to Carlos. Yeah.